Question 6. What do you think the Scottish Government and public authorities such as councils and health boards need to do now to ensure your equalities and human rights are protected during the COVID-19 outbreak?